Namaste, children. You all must be busy with the mosaic work. Small mosaic, big mosaic, rectangle mosaic, or dot mosaic. 3-4 techniques I've shown you last time. Must be your coloring continuing. With that, I give you a little bit knowledge about the colors and color schemes. In the color wheel, you can see is a basic primary colors. You know the primary colors, red, yellow, and blue. When you mix two primary colors, you get the secondary colors. So yellow and red you mix, you get orange color. When you mix red plus blue, you get violet color. When you mix yellow plus blue, you get the green color. So like this way, secondary colors have come. Now the same way, when you mix the orange and yellow, you get the deep yellow color. When you mix orange plus red, you get the vermilion color. The same way, when you mix red plus violet, you get the mauve color, magenta color. When you mix violet plus blue, you get the turquoise blue color. Same way, blue plus green, turquoise green. When you mix yellow plus green, you get the leaf green color. So like this way, another colors have developed, and many shade you can able to do it. In this color wheel, the many thing is there. The color is very important. Now you can have a look. Exactly front of the yellow color or opposite color is a violet. The same way, and the blue color, opposite color is orange, and red color and green color. So in the color wheel, whichever colors are opposite to each other, it's called contrast color scheme. So you have learned the contrast color scheme also in the same color wheel. After finishing this observing color wheel, you can able to see the many shades and tin tone light shades also. For the next assignment, I just want to give a little knowledge about that. I want you should be ready with a old umbrella or plain color umbrella, which I required for the next assignment. In that, we want to do the painting of any Indian state, India's any one state drawing we are going to do it. I just give you a little knowledge about that. So be ready with your only umbrella for the next time with the fabric paints. Thank you. Have a nice day. Have a great day.